Hi viewers, welcome to Botany Point. In our previous video, as we already discussed about opening and closing of stomata, that is a basic point. Now again I am going to revise it in shortly. That is what happened in case of guard cell when water started moving to enter to the guard cell. Here in the process of diffusion due to turgidity, what happened? It creates turgor pressure inside the guard cell. Due to water enters into the guard cell in the process of diffusion, turgor pressure develops inside the guard cell. Clear? Due to which what happened? Stoma started to open, okay. And what happened in case of closing of stomata? When the water removes out or just moving guard cell to mesophyll cell, okay. At that time what happened? TP decreases, okay. And finally the stoma in flaccid condition and stoma closed. This is the fundamental thing about opening and closing of stomata. Now from the different theory, there are four different theory what we already told about in our previous video. That is here four theory. This first one is theory of photosynthesis in guard cell, theory of starch sugar interconversion, theory of starch glucose interconversion, theory of glycomate metabolism. Clear? So here this video only about the first theory, that is theory of photosynthesis in guard cell. So come to here. So this theory was proposed by Hugo von Mohl, that is in 1856. So what he observed? He observed that stoma remain open during daytime in presence of light. Clear? And what happened? The stomata that is closed in night time, that is in dark condition. On the basis of this, he proposed the theory, that is photosynthesis in guard cell. What happened in this case? The guard cell contain what? Chloroplast. So inside the chloroplast, photosynthesis occur. Okay. And photosynthesis means food synthesis. So in photosynthesis, the raw material is, the product is our carbohydrate. So due to photosynthesis, carbohydrate form. So now the concentration, come to about it concentration. The carbohydrate concentration when increases inside the guard cell, what happened then? It increases osmotic pressure. Okay. Why it increases osmotic pressure? Because the carbohydrate or the starch, that is insoluble. Okay, insoluble inside the guard cell. Just to make it soluble from the outer side, that is from the mesophyll cell that is present in lip, everything happen inside the lip, okay, because the photosynthesis also occur inside the lip, that too in chloroplast. And the guard cell also having chloroplast. So what happened now? When OP increases from the mesophyll cell to guard cell, water started moving in the process of diffusion. This one is guard cell. Okay. Again, I am going to repeat it. Listen, that is the carbohydrate. When due to presence of chloroplast inside the guard cell, photosynthesis occur. The product of photosynthesis is carbohydrate, that too it is insoluble in nature. When the concentration of carbohydrate increases, OP increases. Clear? Because this one is insoluble, so this one is solute. Now it is in solid form, so it creates a pressure inside the guard cell. Clear? Due to soluble the concentration of the carbohydrate, or the carbohydrate, that is what happened, or the starch, what happened from the outer cell, that is from the mesophyll cell to guard cell, water starting moving. So water enters to the guard cell in the process of what? Diffusion. Due to diffusion, what happened now? Guard cell contain what? Water. So it become turgid. Due to turgidity of the guard cell, what happened? Turgor pressure will develop. It is TP. Turgor pressure will develop. So here what happened? OP and TP, both are same. That is in increasing manner. Now both pressure are created inside the guard cell, due to which it exert a pressure the outer layer of the guard cell, an outer thin layer with elasticity. Due to elasticity nature of the guard cell, what happened? So it easily stretch the layer, outer layer of the guard cell, and finally stoma started to open. Okay, because guard cell is like this, when this one is create pressure of the wall, then what happened? Okay, the stomata open. This is open condition. Okay, so what happened here? That OP and TP both are increases inside the guard cell, and finally stomata is open. Clear? Okay, come to its closed condition. What happened in closed condition? In night time, what happened, or in dark? The lack of or the absence of photosynthesis, the production of carbohydrate does not occur. So that effect what? There is no formation of such osmotic pressure, or it become reduced. Okay, when it started to reducing, then what happened? The one time will come where what happened from the cell, that is in guard cell, the water moving outside, that to mesophyll cell, in same process, that is diffusion process. Okay, and now the cell become worse, flaccid. So in flaccid condition, what happened? Flaccid condition, what happened? Stoma back to its original position, or that stoma is closed. Okay, and that time TP and OP zero, because of what? Lack of photosynthesis. That happened in night time and open during daytime. Okay, this is about our daytime, and this is about nighttime. Clear? So when it nighttime, it come back to its original position. Likewise, so this thing about the opening and closing, the first theory, that is theory of photosynthesis in guard cell. So there are some objections about this theory. Okay. So The points are, first point is the chloroplast of the guard cell perform insufficient photosynthesis. The chloroplast of guard cell insufficient when they performing insufficient of photosynthesis. Then come to its second point, the chloroplast of stomata guard cell of certain plants are completely unable to photosynthesis carbohydrate. Some plants are there where what happened? Inside the guard cell, they can't produce carbohydrate or photosynthesis absent in such plants. Then third point, the concentration of cell sap of stomata guard cell increases 2 to 3 times in 5 to 30 minutes. Okay, the concentration of the cell sap. Okay, that is what? Increasing 2 to 3 times, that to 5 to 30 minutes. While the amount of chlorophyll present in the guard cell is quite less. So that what happened? Photosynthesis doesn't occur in that cases. These are the some objection about that theory. Clear? Then next point, the guard cell already produces much amount of stored sugar. Because the guard cell have already stored sugar, so there no need to produce again or extra sugar or the carbohydrate inside that guard cell. Okay, so this is one of the point that is objection about this theory. Then next, sometimes the guard cell of stoma of young leaf already possesses what? The starch. Then on that too, in very young stage. So there must be not happening such thing. Okay, no need to production of the extra starch inside the guard cell. Then some plants are kept in dark, their level still produces starch because of when we kept what we observe in that theory, that is in dark condition there is absence of what? Absence of carbohydrate. That's why OP and TP reduced zero. But already if possesses the stars, then no need to explain about that thing. There is no relation about that. Because this is one of the extra objection about that theory. Then next, the level of some plants which are without chlorophyll also possesses stars gains in the guard cell of stoma. Clear? So these are the objection of von Mohl theory, that is photosynthesis in guard cell. And I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then hit the like button, share, comment and subscribe the Botany Point. Thank you so much.